This Japanese guy makes the strangest wagyu dishes. The first one was three types of raw wagyu beef that kinda looks like meat ice cream. The second dish was the wagyu okonomiyaki. Normally, they're filled with pork or seafood, but the wagyu one is the best I've had. Next, I had the grilled raw wagyu gimbab. Then, I had a very expensive A5 wagyu steak. And I can't even describe how good it was, but if you wanna try them, head to Stand Hiroki in Shibuya.